I wrote this with you in mind.
Because, of course, now in Northshield, every time somebody says the word dignity, you pop into their head. D is for dignity, the elevation of character. I is for aluminium Q36. I is for ingenious. He's so genius, he's ingenious. G is for generosity. Yehudah liberally lavishes copious amounts of magnanimity to everyone around him. N is for noble, as he shows high moral principles and ideals. I, illustrious. He's well known in all the lands and respected and admired for all of his achievements. T is for tiresome. T is for tireless. T is for tireless. All over the kingdom. And Y is yieldless. He's yieldless in his service to his kingdom and to the populace. Dignity. Always dignity.